You'll need some white Crocs. And of course, use gloves to protect your hands. Now, put the duct tape on the places you don't want to paint. And now, add some color to the water tank. Add the colors you want. And now, the fun part. Just dip it in. Let's see. Wow! So colorful! And now the other one.